Hello guys, MegaAlalil here, and welcome back to another video. Finally, I mean geez, it's been 4 months since the last video. And I'm not gonna lie, I've seriously not felt like doing videos. I just didn't feel like it. I had stuff to do, I went on vacation, and then when I came back from vacation I was like, oh, I can start making YouTube videos again, and then I tried and it turned out to be shit because I didn't want to. I didn't feel like I wanted to. Anyway, voice crack maybe? Yeah, anyway, this game, Automation, the Car Company Tycoon Game, used to be a sandbox-only game, but has since gotten a light campaign. I'm just gonna lower some of the effects. Oh shit. Campaign, like, I've already played Polisoko and Megako. Don't ask me how I've come up with the freaking names. Megako, sure, that kind of makes sense. Please don't tell me the game just crashed. Okay, good. So we're gonna start in Gazmia. Even though they don't like city cars, which is what I usually like to... Maybe we should start in Frenia. Yeah, they like City, Family Sport, Light Sport, Track Sport, Super, Light, Delivery. Doesn't say anything about Hyper. Well, Frenia it is. Okay, Company Take. Right now it's on hard difficulty. I mean... I could do this. And then competitor desirability brought down a little bit. Anyway, okay, so interior safety is pretty important. Entertainment, sure, a little bit maybe. Bottom end. Actually, wait. What is it that usually stops working? Well, brakes are pretty important in the beginning. Oh, it's easy now. Reap. I kinda didn't want it to be uneasy, but... Well, it's gonna be uneasy then. Maybe a little bit on suspension, one on exhaust, and maybe like that. Actually, maybe I can bring this up a little bit. Aerodynamics aren't that important. Wheels, though, are pretty important. Drivetrain? Yeah, that can be pretty good. So we will have $1.5 billion. Okay, company name. I don't know. Maybe I'll have to go for something in real life that isn't a car manufacturer. Oh, actually, that's a pretty... Voltage. That's a pretty decent name, even though I cannot make electric cars. That's a pretty important... Well, pretty important. Pretty nice name. Okay, so here's this game screen basically. Here, cars that you make will be, then sales will be here. As you can see, we don't have any right now. There's our prestige, there's a reputation, market awareness. This is what cars people know we make and don't make, and yeah. So I'm probably gonna aim for these four categories. Maybe these up here too, but mostly these market sizes. Yeah, city premium is a pretty big one, but then city budget. I mean, I don't know. This is really early. This is in the first of January, 1946. But yeah, city premium. And then region economy is pretty low, but it's gonna rise. Premium. Oh, that is rising. It dipped a little bit, but luxury, commercial, normal. Production. Okay, new car. Model Z, why not? A small city car, that I think might be a little bit too big. That is more of a sports car, sadly. What about that? Oh, that's massive too. That's also pretty big. Oh, that one maybe. Oh, that one is freaking massive. Yo. Since it's a city car, they want smaller footprint. But since this is a premium, they want more space inside. I'm guessing. Okay. Ladder, steel, front longitudinal, double wishbone. I mean, sporting is high. Comfort, high. Load capacity, low. Steel, weight, very high. I mean, we're not really gonna mass produce it anyway. So, aluminium. Okay, now, for the customization. Oh, I know what we're gonna do. We're gonna put these lights on that didn't exist back then. Freaking LED things. It's probably better if I, like, put on. Where is that? Where is that? Mean, what about these? Yeah, that looks a little bit like something out of that era. I mean, oh shit, no, that's not what I wanted to do. I mean, I could make them white too, but no. Taillights. The game is a little bit worse optimized now than it was before. In the way that it lags a little bit when you change options in the engine and trim variant things. Okay, now here. What about this one? I mean, that looks kind of cool, doesn't it? No, that looks kind of retarded, but anyway. I mean, let's say it's a futuristic design, and then everyone will buy it. Indicators. Okay, so indicators. Yes, man, we're gonna put this big indicator on there. No. Maybe more like put one of these there. I mean, yeah, it does stick out a little bit, but Okay, drills. Maybe this one, isn't this like a Mercedes type of grill? Yeah, this is definitely a Mercedes type of grill. I guess that's fine. And then maybe these can be a little bit wider and then move them forward. Because, I mean, you can still see them a little bit from the side, which is pretty good, I guess. I mean, this car looks pretty sad, to be honest. Wings, none. I mean, I could put this on. But no. Handles, that I need to add here. Handles. Okay, now. I know what I could do. I could do it like, yeah, like this. And then it looks like this door opens that way, and that one opens that way. Not sure how that would work thanks to this. But trust me, it works, it works, it works. Bonnet? Oh yeah, we're gonna put a freaking scoop on here. Yeah, it's gonna be a freaking hot rod. No, it's not. Lips? No. Badges? Ah, here we go. So I do have some Steam Workshop mods installed. So for example, I can have these. Oh, I like that one. That one it is. And then at the back, we can have that one. But what it. What if I flip it? No. I mean, that's pretty big, isn't it? Anyway, okay, that's that done. Rear-wheel drive, of course. It's freaking 1946. They don't need 4x4s. Inline three. No, actually four. Because, I mean, the inline engines. The inline 4 and inline 3 are almost the same size. And that's due to a good reason, actually. That is because this one has thicker walls here, which is more realistic, while this one has freaking paper walls, which is unrealistic. I mean, even this one, I think. No, this one also has thinner walls. What about a smaller inline engine? Actually, wait, this is what I should be making smaller. What about a 1.9 liter? Actually, wait, trim. Wait, for trim, that needs to be premium city engine family, 1.9. Actually, no, wait. Yeah, 1.9. But then I can make it weaker later, so 67.1 bore 89.5 stroke i6. Actually, no, wait, I know. Max CC 1898 i6. That's how you do it. Okay, then next, cast iron, cast iron, cast iron. Then that I need to lower a lot, basically all the way, and then that needs to go down too. No turbo, because I haven't unlocked that yet, and it would just be stupid. Oh, now then. That will not be able to take advantage of max power, 35.9 horsepower. Oh, then twin carburetor, triple. And that looks retarded, but then that might be too much. And it weighs more. Performance, no. Regular leaded, that needs to go all the way down. That can go to 60, and then it's going to be a pretty low revving engine. None. Baffled. I mean, it is a city car. Valve float. Isn't that what occurs when you're revving too high? Yeah, it is. Nice. 4,200 RPM. Let's actually test the engine. 59.4 horsepower. That's actually a lot. Actually, now I'm questioning, is it better to have a lot of power in the beginning? Don't think so. Maybe a little bit. Wait, throttle response doesn't change anything thanks to this. Smoothness goes up. Yeah, I think this engine might actually be pretty good. I think, yeah, I can choke it a little bit. How does it sound? Yeah, it's a really low revving engine, for one thing, but that makes it quiet, which is what I want. Because it's a city car. Manual, single clutch, 3-speed. Top speed, 143. Damn, that's pretty fast for this car. I mean, it's a city car from the 1940s. Damn. Hard long life road. That just looks retarded. Get in a little bit. Yeah, that looks a lot better. Yeah, those rims fit that car. Drum SLS. Now here's our slight problem. Drum brakes. They're shit. At least here. None. Lower the cooling a little bit. Because that gives lower engineering time. Which is good. 5 seats. Premium. Premium AM radio. Advanced 50s, it's not even the 50s yet. But it will be the 50s when this car comes out. So that would actually make it more desirable, wouldn't it? Actually, wait, 14 kilograms? Material cost? No thanks. I'd rather do that. 25.8, yeah. Yeah, man. Normal. 1. Drivability 30, sportiness. It even has slightly sportiness values to it. Comfort 33, prestige 17.9. Safety 13.7. Markets. Ooh, perfect! You could probably make that better. Because I need to. Yeah, I need to. Actually, well, I will kind of mass produce it. Leaded fuel ban, 1982, 1978, and 1990. Yeah, so that, it's no problem for me. Not right now, at least. Test track. Now, I have figured out, well, I've learned how this works now, though. So, the ride height is just about. I think I can't make that. Oh shit. Should have paid attention to that before. Okay, so basically, I'm trying to get this yellow line to follow the blue line, and currently we're having slight understeer while going around 57 kilometers an hour, which is not really that good. Actually, if I make the front tires wider. Oh shit, now we have oversteer. I do know how to fix that though. Like that. Actually, no, wait, that. Let's have that go up, and then I'll lower this. 103. Yeah, that's better now. Okay, so premium, luxury. Oh, yeah, premium it is. Yeah, they don't want anything else. What about seat count? Oh, they want 4 seats. Huh, they don't want eight. I mean, five. Eight. I can't make that big of a car. Okay, what about gearing? Wheel spin. Zero to 100 is faster. No, it's lower. Then I mean, 18.91. Yeah, it's going up. I mean, that's pretty good. Brakes, though. Ooh. Front tires are there. Just about. And then rear brakes, they are a little bit too big. Okay, that's good. Then that's still pretty good. Slight oversteer there. I mean, understeer. Then here, acceleration, yeah. First gear. Second. Third. No, wait. First gear. Second gear. Third. Yeah, there it goes into second, then third, okay. Yeah, that makes sense. Around 50. Yeah, around there. That's 50. That's 20, 40, 60, so there it should go into the next gear. But yeah, engine is acceleration in G, 1.6 G's. I mean, there is slight wheel spin in the beginning, but I can't really do that much about it. Test track. Top gear test track. Now, this was in the 1940s. 1:58. I would still consider that pretty good. Let's actually watch it go around. And already 100 kilometers an hour. Actually, wait. I'm gonna check something. Is it better to have? It is better. It is a lot better. Oh shit. Yeah, that's better. Okay, now that the car itself is done. Markets. City premium. That is what I want to get into. Fun premium and premium budget. All those three are good. Apparently I get into sport too. Wait. Class premium budget 14,000. Huh. Plus minus 5,500. Yeah, that's around where I'm standing right now. With this, okay. So, premium city. 2 years, 4 months. What about the engine? 1 year. Yeah. That reliability. I can take it up to 5 months. Sure. And then the engine. I can. Try to just. Get up to 2.5 months. Okay, yeah, that's good. Then here, factory. Should I go for a medium plot? Yeah, let's go for a medium one for the cars. And then for the engines, maybe a small one? Or should I also go medium? I mean, that is 320 million. Yeah, I can afford that. Okay. Okay, so I cannot afford that. 540 million already. Plus, like, 25 million for their res for the engineering time. Yeah. So 567,860 I'm up in now. I mean, small is probably good enough to be honest. Then tooling quality I can bring up to like 70 and automation up to 72. Then factory small 70. I don't know why I can't choose these. 22 cars and 62.5 engines. Yeah. I mean, I could bring the Q&A threshold up, or threshold, and then match to car. Oh wait, that button wasn't there before. Oh, that is perfect. Oh, damn. Since when is that button there? Oh, thanks. Thanks so much, Camshaft Software. Now this has changed then. That's not counted in percent anymore. That's how many cars I'm gonna sell per month. 11.68. Cars per month, 681. If I do that... Wait, what is that? Let's go back here. Let's make... 18.2 cars, and then let's match the engines to that. Fuck, that's the wrong button. 15. Oh, wait, that's supposed to be like 10, isn't it? Demand production 15. 10 to 1. This is seriously confusing me now. What does it mean? Seriously. Wait, this button then. No. I mean, what does it mean? I confuse. Let's make 25 cars. 10.38. Yeah, yes, that's good. Is it? Or should I try to make more? 26. Ah, I know that's not good. That's not good. That's not good. Okay, 25.2. What about that then? I guess that works. Sure, sign off. Yeah, sure. And it's already in production. Okay, skips a month. 1.3 million in profit. Stock. Ah! I did understand how it works. Why am I getting a stock of engines? I thought it was matched. Scabret. I mean, it's not the best car I've made. I'm gonna wait until the 1950s, and then I'm gonna make another car. Yeah, not really making that much profit, am I? But then I'm not really mass producing it either. I'm selling 758 cars a month. Okay, new car. Another... Actually, I... Oh, wow! The wheelbase is so short in that one. I mean, I could make this into a... into a car. I mean, this would probably work. I think, maybe. Ladder, steel, front, longitudinal again. Steel? Yeah. Yeah, man. Actually, no. Aluminium. Prestige goes up a lot, doesn't it? No? Yeah, prestige high, prestige average. Okay, now here though. What about these? Is there a version of these with chrome? No, but there is a version that kind of looks like it. But it looks even more retarded. So, no thanks. Oh. No, that's the retarded one. I mean, I could just go for that one, I guess. And have it be like that. And then maybe another one here. Ah, actually, that would be a nice design. I think two of them. Yeah, that's kind of cool. Maybe. Are they too big, maybe? Okay, tail lights. Once again, these seem like they would fit perfectly here. Yeah, that looks kind of all right. Maybe a little bit wider. Yeah. That's really good. From the front, this is probably gonna be the last car I designed this episode. From the front, what about this kind of grill? Isn't this like the one they used on like Bentleys or something? Shit, no, that's good. That is. No, that doesn't look that great. Yeah, that one looks the best. No, we will go for that one. It's completely flat. That one is good, yeah. Handles. We can upgrade to these. A little bit more premium-ish. Model. No, wait, this is gonna be. Our company's called Voltage. We can call this car. Oh, fuck. What? Okay. Badges. So we used this one last time. Let's make it slightly bigger. And then at the back, We can use this one down there, since it can't be in the freaking middle thing there. Yeah, I guess that's okay. Forward wheel drive or rear wheel drive. Engineering time high or very low? I think we'll just go for very low. Inline four. That one is too big. What about a... A 2.5 liter. A 2.5 liter. I actually don't know what this is yet. That needs to be lowish. Naturally aspirated. Carburetor 2-barrel. Ooh. 2-barrel goes for 92 horsepower. Twin carburetor. Oh. That actually probably is enough. I'm not gonna get that close to. I wish I could feel that this. Oh, wait. Why did I just start speaking Swedish? That's Swedish. I am kind of tired, I guess, maybe? Shortcast again. 88.6 horsepower. Reverse flow. Ah, that I want. horsepower. Huh. No problems with the engine at all. But then, would it be better if I did like this and just went... I guess that's good enough. Okay, so max CC is 2.5 liter I6. Variant 77.7 HP at 4,100 RPM. Yeah, that wouldn't increase anything. Okay, so. That engine is done. Automatic. I can go for automatic. Ooh, bet I'm gonna go manual. For speed, maybe 150. Yeah, sure. Hard long life road. Yeah, 50 minutes of recording. Definitely a little bit too much. If I did that, they can go up another one. Fine, I'll do that. Actually, no, that fits. Okay, so drum 2 SLS, bigger brakes, 270 drum SLS, 230 tech 2, none. That can go down by a lot. And then here, top speed 158. Okay, so then here, 6 seats, 3 there and 3 at the back. Nice. I don't actually know. I'm just gonna go for 5, and then let's go with premium for now. It's premium AM radio, 1 tech. If yeah, that doesn't eat the tech points anymore, but standard 40 still. Standard 22 passive, normal 1. Markets commuter P. And family sport. And pony. A pony car. Huh. How's that a pony car? That's what I'm wondering. Commuter premium. Sounds nice. Actually, how big is the market for pony cars? Just gonna check market sizes. Oh, pony is non-existent. Nice. Actually, super's going up. Should have made a supercar, maybe. No. Okay, so city. I should. Oh shit! I pushed the wrong button again. Please tell me it auto saves. Shit! Campaign. Light campaign. Auto save? Yeah. And now I have to freaking. If we're over a year. And it's still not there. Okay, so it didn't save that much. Okay, nice. Yeah, it saved just after I launched the car. Okay, well, this has been. Actually, should I just make it a continuous video? How much storage space do I have left? Yeah, I'm almost full in storage. Crap. I think I can make a new car. New car. I actually have access to, like. Actually, should I do that one? A small sports car? Okay, ladder steel. I can have a rear engine. Engineering time high though. Sportiness average low. Cooling average, cooling high. Drivability. Okay, yeah, that one. Aluminium, of course. I can't actually bother to design this car, so slap on that there. Rear-wheel drive, of course. V8 in cast iron. Pushrod aluminium. No, not aluminium. It's not good to. Actually, wait, a 4-liter V8 might actually be perfect for this. This can be the amp. Amp. As in milliamp hour or amp hour. I don't know. Okay, trim. What can it be? Sport. Family. Engine family. Max CC 3996. V8. Okay, so that can go up by 2. Naturally aspirated, of course. Carburetor, 2 barrel, twin carburetor, triple. That goes up to 387. 258 is enough. But that looks retarded. I might have to go for that. I mean, that would be awesome, but regular leaded. I mean, it can use a little bit more. 13-2-0-2-1, maybe. Oh, it's too big. Let's go for a 3-liter car then. Then I want it to be able to rev pretty high too. Yeah, okay. 2998 V8. Okay. Reverse flow, reverse flow, sure. Or should I just go like reverse flow on the second muffler? But it still looks like it has muffler, but it only has one. Yeah, revving a little bit too high. 5,000? 4,800? 4,600, yeah. Hundred and 32 horsepower. I mean, it is what it is. Smaller exhaust would bring it up a little bit. One 36 HP, 4,500 RPM. Save. Oh wait, I did save before, didn't I? Huh, well, saved again now. Okay, so manual single clutch 4-speed, since this is slightly faster. 233. No, 223. Okay. Medium compound, maybe. Same price. Yeah, that's not really gonna work, is it? That's just slightly... slightly too thin for the car. Those tires, you know? Yeah, recommended width, 185. I can only get 135. Not great, not great. Actually, if I let... okay, so now that it's been a year, if I go and revise this... can I make the tires just a little bit wider? No, I cannot. Yeah, I'm gonna wait a couple of years then. Maybe another year or two. How much storage do I have left? 13.6 gigs. Actually, where is the storing everything? I go to program data. OBS? There. No. If I go to shit disk, perhaps vids. Yeah, it's... actually, is it storing them here? Is that it? Oh, yeah, it's... yeah, that might be a problem, actually. I hope not. Since I'm still making profit, maybe I'm, like, going to... start building the car when I hit 1 billion in total cash. 758 cars, 758, 759, 758, 758, 758. Oh, yeah. Actually, I'm gonna revise car now. Can I make the tires wider? No! Why? Why? Why you do this? Why you do this? Why? Another year then. Another year of doing nothing. $7.59, $7.58. $7.58. Stock month. Oh, stock month just seems to have gone down a lot. Revised car. Yeah, no, I just cannot. If I increase that, then... no. 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 Actually, what would happen if I did that? Increased the width. And then took it down again. Like... 2. Because it would stay that way. Mm-hmm. 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 Yeah, the brakes are freaking tiny in this car. Oh my god. But then I don't think it actually weighs that much. That's the thing. And then one tech there. Actually, do I have a tech? Yeah. No skid tray. And then, yeah, that's good, I guess. 2C, standard, no sport. Standard AM radio. Advanced 50 safety. So that takes 1 point because otherwise I have. Yeah. Standards, yeah, sport. Okay. Markets. Oh, convertible sport budget. Yes, that's where I want to be. Perfect. Zero to 110.4 seconds. That's pretty shit. Wheel spin is pretty bad too. I mean, oh shit. I mean, I could do that. That would theoretically fix it. Oh, that actually fixes it a lot. Yeah, 9.5% wheel spin, I guess, is okay. Ah, that's why it brought it down again. Yeah, that fixed a lot of it. Brakes. Yeah, about that. It won't be able to stop that easy. I mean, the rear brakes, they're fine. It's the front that are not doing that great. And the thing is, the front ones are 2LS. Not SLS. 2LS. Like, single something something. Is that like. I don't know. But yeah, I mean, I could do that. Doesn't increase engineering time by that much. And it makes the car less attractive for some reason. Okay. Actually, that just made basically everything except safety better. Bottom out. Okay, that's actually really good. Sport. Yeah, I guess that's kind of good. Leaning more against sport now. 16 in sport is fine. Oh shit, I just realized something. Oh wait, oh! That was the budget! Okay, so 9,300, 9, 10, 11, 12. So I make about $3,500 to $4,000 per car. I mean, I guess that's okay. Minimum safety in the 50s in Frunia, 8. Yeah, my car is 9, so yeah. 60s is 10. Huh. I need to pay attention to that eventually. Sport? I guess I can bring up funding a lot. And then. Yeah. 53 million. No, that's not worth it. Actually, I'd rather have it take a little bit more and use less money. Okay, so that is good now. Okay. Cars made per day, 24. I mean, yeah, that's kind of all right, I guess. Because engines made per day, 47. Yeah. Okay, so max amount of cars. 23 maybe, and then that, like that, but then I think it's better if I get this up to like 70, no, 80, and then match the car maybe. Yeah, I actually think that would be better. Convertible. Just convertible. Oh, damn. Damn. Yeah, I'm gonna be able to sell this for 40% markup. 2. Oh, shit. I'm not gonna sell all of them. Where am I? Actually, wait, how does that work? Is that. Does that need to be one, maybe? Huh. Now I actually don't know. I mean, I could try. I mean. Oh wait, sales here. 11 out of 10, 1 point. Oh yeah. I'm actually maxing out sales in most of these. Ah. Oh. 3.2 out of 2.7. Huh. So 3.2 out of 2.7, so I'm still okay. Wait, how many? This is per day. So I make how many cars per day? 27, okay. Actually, did I match the engines to that? Yeah, I did. Okay, so okay. So, yeah, I wanted to calculate this. Calculator. Okay. So, 2.7 plus 1.8. Actually, no. 3.2. Actually, let's go from top to bottom. Okay, 5.1 plus 2.0 plus 3.0 plus 6.9, if you know what I mean, plus 0.1 plus 1.9 plus 3.2 plus 0.8 plus 0.9 plus 0.5 plus 2.7 plus 11 plus 1.6 plus 1.1 plus 2.6 is 43.4, so I need to make more cars. If I have understood this correctly. There's a big possibility I haven't. Yeah, I'm still selling. Still selling all of them. Yeah, 1.17. Oh shit! So I've. I am a complete idiot. I left the other one at 10. But then. Now that I don't really get completely, to be honest. But, whatever. Start. Because this one. Stock is short, but not by a lot. So that's gonna be done by 55. Well, thanks for watching. This has been episode 1 and 2. Well, this has been episode 2. Actually, wait, how long have I been recording? 1 hour 20 minutes. Okay, this has been episode 3. Which means it's like two, three 30-minute episodes. Yeah. So, thanks for watching. Please subscribe. Stay tuned for more videos. I will try to be more active. I'm sorry for not being as active as I should have been. And, yeah. Thanks for watching. Please leave a like, comment below what car type you think I should do next or something. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye!